2002 GMC. It's the best. Vortec. 4.8 in this one, boys. Surprising. I don't get very many of those. Usually the 5.3, or I usually luck out and get the 4.3. So, here's your first look. Well, not first look, but got it home. And no stories. I got no stories with this one. It's I never even talked to the guy in person about it, but just through text. And that's all he said. He thinks it sat for about 5 years. It's got 2019 stickers on the plates, so 4 years maybe. But yeah, I got no stories with it. Got an older 90s wheel for a spare little toolbox there. It's in there. Woo! Rope. More rope. So, don't know anything about it. I was looking at it again and on my new long trailer. Hey, you want to quiet down up there? It was, the airport is right that away. You walk through the woods a bit, you're at the Millinocket Airport. Fun fact. Anyway, this is a long truck because it's not just the little rear doors, you know, that open. It's got those big doors, so it's actually got a long cab on it and a pretty long wheelbase truck. So, got all the tires filled up, and people are already asking about the seats. How are the seats? I want the seats. And they want the dash cluster. Everyone wants to just pick it apart, you know? It's a nice truck. Seen a lot worse driving around, I'll tell you that. Woo, power inverter there. So, you know what we gotta do. Complete vehicle. I buy complete vehicles. No battery. Thanks a lot. So we got a rusty little wing nut converting it to top post. So that's always nice and fun. Not sure what we'll do here. But anyway, gonna have to put a battery and see if she comes to life. You never know. Does it run? Does it not? Does the transmission work? Does it have no brakes? Probably. This is a bare bones. Got roll up windows. We do have power locks. Bare bones. We don't even have a goddamn tape deck, CD, nothing. We got AM, FM. Ooh, little ducky up there. Headliner. Wow, look at that headliner. Perfect. So, bare bones little work truck. Got the four-wheel drive. Shifter on the floor. People like that. Oh, I got this
Autocraft Platinum AGM battery. Got this, this was in an F-150 that I scrapped for a kid. He said he wanted the battery back. And then when I went and picked it up, he just drove the truck on the trailer and he went home. So, nice battery. We got 750 cold cranking, 935 regular. I just use it, start things, and spare battery for the winch. I guess we'll try to use their little top post setup here. Oh yeah, jammer right in. I already hear something. Spray this down a little, try to get this old wing nut to turn. That. Woo. Lights are on. Ugh. I don't know. Well, seems like we're making connection there anyway. See mileage. Oh. 157. Not too bad. Ooh, I heard the fuel pump. Says we got no fuel. You ready? Don't you have to pump these? Oh no, I forgot, you don't. See what happens. Listen to her. You forgot your urine test. Woo! Oh, it smoothed right out. Lots of oil pressure. See what happens on the brake pedal. Oh, nothing. Right to the floor. Gear. Woo, right in reverse. Right in drive. Mileage.
57. Not too bad. You have to pump these. Oh no, I forgot. You don't. See what happens.
Not even moving. That thing is just purring. No exhaust leaks. What's this switch do?
don't know. Smells like good taste. Oop. Radio works. No blowage. Nothing. You looking at? Cool, and it says
rock side of the burnout, boys. No posse. Thank you.
it's a tapper.